Guys, hello, welcome back to the channel, welcome back to Twitch, welcome back to the stream. Let's go. Now we have Beatrix in our party, and I had to change the music back. So it was the original music again. It wouldn't do it any other way. Before we do that though, we're going to have to sort out our no, I don't want to do that. I might be able to quickly do a few little bits before I finish this. Maybe level up Eco especially. There we go. Right, I'm just going to level up a few of these characters. I don't know if I'll be able to... I'm debating whether or not to do Phoenix or not for Eco. But I think in order to do that, I need to get... Because there are other ones I want to learn, but I want to learn her strongest one, which is Mog. But to do that, I need to learn Phoenix first.
Hmm.
this thing again. I don't know why I keep fighting this thing, but I do. Well, someone learned, they learned something together, so... I have to go and get that new weapon from the place that I was going to go, but then I died and then I didn't have to restart and all that kind of stuff. Oh, nearly there. But not quite for Eco. I'm gonna leave Phoenix for now. I think it's not worth it at the moment. I need to learn something different. And Zidane's gonna die. Oh no, he's not. Nicely done. And she's learnt Leviathan. Right, let's tent. That's Linden. Thank you. I've still got to learn Luna and all that. I don't think I can learn them from anything else. Right, time to go and drop off the first two to their destination. She's not used to that, Eco. I think Freya and Red are actually fine to go on their own at the moment. I don't think I need to do anything with them, except maybe sort out one fight so Freya can learn, so she can get her next weapon. I don't know how before we do that, fair change, Ooh, return magic, that's not a bad one. That's not a bad one at all. Auto regen might be a good one for Red. Fighting this bloody thing again. Why is Eco in my team? Why is Eco in my team? Huh? Hold on a minute. Why is Eco in my team? I don't get that. Why is Eco in my squad, in my party? Bye bye. I don't understand why Eco's in my squad. There's no reason why she needs to be in my squad. Because I've dropped them off, so why is she in my squad? In my squad. Oh, it thinks that it's adding her back in. I don't know why, but it is. So I can't use her. I know Vivi and Steiner go together. I know that, which actually makes a very good combination. Esto Garza. But we have three people coming with us because we have Beatrix. So we had the company of Quinna. Oh dear. Steiner and Vivi are actually a really good pair. Maybe you can't take Beatrix with you because it is only meant to be the eight of you. So, I don't know. Well, seven if you don't have Quinna. If you don't have Quinna and Toy in your game the whole time, then I think one person goes to the shrine and that's only Zidane can go, which doesn't really make sense. And all that's left is... So, we now... I wanna change my party members, but I can't. Maybe you can't. Ah, there we go. Beatrice is automatically in our party. So, we haven't got a lot of blue magic. So, Self-wizard, there's a planet. Quinna has Mighty Guard, which is really, really good. It's a really good thing to have at this point. But we need to just do a little bit of leveling up and maybe get Quinna to have a few meals before we go and venture out. We've not got a that bad party, but it might be worth just... but all we've got... I think Beatrix can learn... she should be able to learn stuff, but full life and holy. She needs to have. I suppose we do have white wind, don't we? Oh, there's Cura. So she can learn Cura now if she wishes. Cura might be actually not a bad idea. Start getting that learned. Right, let's see if we can just see what we've got to work with here in a quick fight. Come on. Thank you. Oh, Beatrix takes up a good amount of HP. I don't think she can learn that those skills of hers unless she trances, which I suppose adds some challenge to it. I don't mind that so much. I think I'm okay. I don't think I need to worry about anything else. Actually, we need to equip abilities. So we need to. I think we're ready. Let's go.
save it first. Save it again, I should say. What I need to save a separate save point just in case something goes wrong here.
To look up the HP from the sky. Right, I need to find... I want to go to the Earthshine. Ugh. Tell me how much HP he's got. Fuck. I need to know how much HP this guy's got. <coughs> 20,000. It's alright. It's fine. 20,000 is good. Not bad. Weaker than I thought. Oh, great. I think Quinn is going to die. Yep, she's dead. Oh, thank God he missed. Thank God for that. Whoops. Oh, 3,000. Nice. And she's dead. Use it on Beatrix, please. Come on. Yes! And you missed, bitch. She's dead. Oh, crap. Ah, she's using it again. I think I'm dead. Yeah, all dead. Well, that didn't go very well, did it? I just need to get this over done with quickly. He's got 20,000, so it shouldn't take me. I need to concentrate Zidane maybe on. He's only got 20,000. I should be able to beat him, no worries. I don't know what this is going to take off, but it should take off a decent amount. Such as. Ah, she's dead already. Wait. Oh, fucking hell, Zidane, you can't afford to miss. You honestly can't afford to miss. And missed again. Using it again. Ah, we've done it. Oh, poor Eco. Well, I don't know about that. We do come back here later, but not for a while. Let's go. Okay, I didn't want to do that. I think I can agree with that. Whoa! I'm getting lag. Or is it just the... Sorry about everyone on Twitch, but I think this is... Yeah, this is lagging. There's no way I can't look at it in like... Sorry, I had to skip it. I do apologise. Welcome to Terror, everyone. So there's something here that seems to be suggesting that Zidane is familiar with this place. What could that mean? Well, we're going to find out. And again, there's it's lagging. I don't know why. I think I understand why. I'm converting some videos. That might be the reason why. Right, I need to find if I can save it. A save point somewhere. Ah, there is one more for Zidane after the one I've already got. Right, I'm gonna equip all the things that I can be immune to everything. Them perfectly fine. I'm gonna leave it there because I don't want that to be happening again. Where I'm trying to watch a cutscene and I can't because it's lagging. There's something else that's opened on my computer, so I need to sort that out. Alright, guys, thanks for watching the stream. Thanks to everyone who watched on YouTube and on Twitch later on. Thanks for all the follows and all the subscribes and the likes, and I'll see you all very soon. Bye bye.